You have known each other from the first glance of acquaintance to this point of commitment. At some point, you decided to marry. From that moment of yes to this moment of yes, indeed, you've been making promises and in agreements in an informal way. All those conversations that were held riding in a car or over a meal or during a long walk. All those sentences that begin with when we're married and continued with I will and you will and we will. Those late night talks that included someday and somehow and maybe, and all those promises that are unspoken matters of the heart. All these common things and more are the real process of a wedding. The symbolic vows that you are about to make are just a way of saying to one another, you know all those things we promised and hoped and dreams? Well, I meant it, every last word. Look at one another and remember this moment in time. She wears a smile as the diamond shines from a
wedding ring. I hope it's everything you wanted. It's going to be a great day today. The sun came out, stopped raining. It's going to be a beautiful day for you and Erica, just like it was planned.
Before this moment, you've been many things to one another. Acquaintance, friend, companion, lover, dancing partner, and even teacher. For you have learned much from one another in these last few years. Now you shall say a few words that will take you across the threshold of life, and things will never quite be the same between you.
I love you both. You guys are an amazing couple. Congratulations.
For after these vows, you shall say to the world, this is my husband, and this is my wife. Today we come together to celebrate the next stage in your relationship and the beginning of your incredible adventure, shared as both husband and as wife.
I, Erica, with this ring.
I, Scott, with this ring.
Promise that I will laugh with you in times of joy and comfort you in times of sorrow. I will share your dreams and support you
while you strive to achieve your goals. I will listen to you with compassion
and understanding
and speak with you with encouragement.
I will remain faithful to our vows, for better or for worse, in times of sickness and in health.
You're my best friend, and I will love you and respect you always.
Do you take Scott to be your husband, best friend, and partner from this day forward?
I do.
Scott, do you take Erica to be your wife, best friend, and partner from this day forward?
I do.
And now, by the power vested in me, by www.universallifechurch.org, I witness and affirm your union of love. And now I'm so very excited to pronounce you as husband and as wife. Ladies and gentlemen, let us be first to congratulate Mr. and Mrs. Caraccioli.
takes your makeup just so. Guess you don't know that you're beautiful. Try on every dress that you own. You were fine in my eyes a half hour ago. And if your mirror won't make it any clearer,
I love you.
And I want to wish you all the best and nothing but the best. And well, let's have some fun to the bride and the groom.
Their love, laughter, sarcasm, generosity is contagious. And I think we can all agree that they are a perfect match for each other.
Scott, Erica, we love you guys.
Here's to you. May this only be the beginning of your happily ever after.
Scotty, Erica, great day. Congratulations. Love you. Make some grandkids for your dad.
Congratulations, guys. Beautiful wedding.
Beautiful wedding. Beautiful life. Congratulations, Scott and Erica.
Great wedding.
Guess you take the ball.
You guys rock. Yeah.
Woohoo! Cheers.
Erica and Scott.
Salute.
Goodbye.
We love you.
Congratulations.
Cheers, Scott and Erica.
And this evening I won't let the feeling die. I never want to leave your side. Out of all of the girls, you're my one and only girl. Ain't nobody in the world tonight. All of the stars, you make them shine.
We wish you a lifetime of love, laughter, happiness. And just remember, at the end of the day, you two are marrying your best friend, and nothing else matters.
A lot of credit goes to Harry and Sherry for raising two great kids.
Love you guys.
And we love you both. Congratulations.
Don't try. You don't have to try.